Hey guys, looks like Winterbushcraft. Survival Mike on the wheel.
Hello, my friends.
Sepp, Walter und Berg, grüß euch Gott.
Great view. Chris is no fan from wheel chains. He's a fan from 4x4. The survival stuff starts. The wheel chain didn't work, so we try it all together with the 4x4. We have to walk. Oh, great. Now we are in a ski skiing area. Here you see another hardcore naturalist bushcrafter, Chris.
Here we can see Sepp from Waldhandwerk, Mike and Matthias. Grüß euch, Böhm.
Die Gamaschen sind super, danke Schatz. So my friends, first we thought we make a nice bushcraft video for you. Now we make a hiking video.
Jo, haben wir da.
After 2.5 hours walking, hiking, we come to our target here, the surprise from Chris, and tomorrow we all have to go back to work, and we start here at 6:30, and I hope we find the way. I'm glad, here's the surprise. It's a hut, eine Hütte, Alm Bushcraft. Genial, oder? Ein Wiederhund. Schau mal, wir schlafen im Freien bei ihm. Holla da Udi! Great.
Ja, unbedingt.
Ja, klar.
Prost, die Leistung. Here a few new tools. First, our friend Matthias make his own knife. Bausatz in German. Out of mora and his own handle. Oh, super. And his own leather sheet. Great work, yeah. And I buy the carving tools from Mora. Yeah. Never in use, but I hope soon. Like for something like the Kuxa. Can use this fix. Today is a national day. It's free in Austria, yeah, 26th October, the 4th July for Austria. Yeah, and we are in a beautiful mountain hut.
Boom, there it is.
Coffee is on the way. Our menu out of melted snow.
Melted snow.
Yeah. Yeah. And you all see we are...
What's up?
Everybody's alive?
Hot, hot, hot boys.
It's deleting, so
or a fire pit for primitive cooking. We have the stove, but the stove we need for tea, or make a Christmas feather stick.
Happy Christmas, everybody.
Yeah, so schaut's hier aus. In a winter wonderland. We found the old wax torch. Mike modifies his S-bit stove
cooker
with walls on the side out of aluminium, so he has no problem with wind and he can burn with natural wood like in this time or the S-bit.
Sehr gut.
Hey Chris. Hey Chris, für die, wie heißt das? Avalanche Dachlawine. Mike Baker's good bread. The taste is interessant.
Yeah. Interesting.
if someone come along, we just say we lost the key from the hut. Vielleicht an unseren Freund Ricardo. Also verhungern dann wir da heroben auch nicht. Schön, schönen Arbeitstag heute.
Stockfleisch.
Hey guys, one question. Question. Wer ist Matthias?
Oh.
Tja.
Ciao, Matthias.
Tja.
He was a good man.
This looks like a little cave. Interessant. It's coffee time again.
Geht da hin? Linke eine, aber...
Das war mein
We have a wonderful view over the mountains, a late winter sunset. So guys and girls, for today we say goodbye, good night, and the next cut is the next morning.
Wie schaut es aus, dein Schlaf weiter?
Good morning. It's around 4 o'clock in the morning and we have no problem with the light while going down later on. A good night vision, night view. So guys, now we are on our way back. Matthias need 1.5 hours yesterday by daylight. Yeah, let's look how long we need to go. After an hour we see the first light down in the valley. The first lights. We're back by the cars. And now each of us go to work.
So guys, we say thank you to you all. Have a great time. Go out in nature, make something. All the best. Thanks for watching. Survival Mike, Chris and Sepp from
Hardhardwerk.
Thank you.